I mean, fantastic songs, but I'm saying more of the orthodox arrangements, and playing is very powerful. This is a straight ahead kind of a rock and roll called Sure Enough in the FM.